Miscarriage is a problem that occurs too often. Doctors and patients would like to be able to predict who is at higher risk for having a miscarriage. What if you could predict some kinds of miscarriage with an easy eye exam? A new study suggests that this may be possible. Stay tuned. Hi, Dr. Randy Morris here. I'm at the annual meeting of the American Society for Reproductive Medicine for this episode and a few of the following episodes of Infertility TV. Most miscarriages occur because of abnormal embryos. Embryos that do not have the correct number of chromosomes will almost always miscarry. There are probably hundreds or thousands of genetic mutations that may also result in miscarriage. I talk about that in this video. Some miscarriages, however, may be due to inadequate blood flow in the uterus to the placenta of a developing pregnancy. These blood vessels are very tiny and are therefore difficult to assess. There is one other place that tiny blood vessels are easy to see, and that is in the eye. The back of your eye is called the retina. When you see your doctor and she looks in your eye, this is what she will see. Over the past several years, there has been evidence that looking at various characteristics of these retinal blood vessels might predict certain health problems. More recently, some scientists have found that retinal blood vessel characteristics are frequently found in various pregnancy complications, like gestational diabetes and high blood pressure. The scientists began to wonder whether the changes in the retinal blood vessels might identify people at greater risk for miscarriage. They did a study to test their theory. Prior to conceiving, they did an eye exam on over 1,000 women. They took photographs of the retina that they could analyze with a computer. Here are some examples of what those images look like. Within a year, nearly half of those women had become pregnant. For those who became pregnant, they followed them to determine the outcome of their pregnancy. Roughly 13% of the patients ended up miscarrying before the 20th week of pregnancy. They compared this group to the remainder of women who did not have a miscarriage. As you would expect, people who miscarried tended to be older and weigh more than those who didn't miscarry. They had to adjust for those factors. After the adjustment, they found that people with retinal arteries that were very twisty and curvy had a 26% higher chance for having a miscarriage. People with retinal veins that were very twisty had a 34% higher risk for miscarrying. Most miscarriages occur in the first trimester. When they looked at people who had these earlier miscarriages, they found that the eye exams still were able to predict a higher miscarriage risk. Some words of caution about this study. The researchers looked at several different characteristics of blood vessels, but only one ended up being associated with miscarriage. At this point, we don't know why this particular characteristic of blood vessels were able to predict a higher risk for miscarriage. If this is true, then how do we use that information to try to lower the chance for miscarriage? We don't know that yet. They would need to do studies in which people with the twisty blood vessels were given some treatment and then were compared to others with twisty vessels to see if they miscarried less. Maybe you could enroll in a study like this and help advance our knowledge of miscarriages. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.